Yep. What up, everybody? It's M.Y. Emperor, X.A.K.A. and the next, so you can just call me X, but it's your boy. Yeah, your boy. Oh, and this dusty motherfucker right here is...
a clueless motherfucker of beautiful means, otherwise known as a Moose King, but that's just me, and we are the Dust Budnies. What the fuck is Midway?
Don't know. Wait, it was the parent company originally of the Mortal Kombat series. And then they turned to NetherRealm Studios. Yeah, so now that's what that
that's
is.
That's what this movie's about. It's about the transition to NetherRealm Studios.
That's right. I have no idea.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't fucking know.
What the hell's a midway?
It's like a midwife, but halfway in between her and the baby.
Who wears dresses anymore?
I like girls in dresses.
I love them too, but you don't see that. You don't see it no more.
Yeah, you don't. You don't, man.
Situation in the Pacific.
Oh!
This is a Pearl Harbor
movie. It's a Pearl Harbor movie. We got a lot of those, don't we?
Pearl Harbor is the greatest intelligence
failure. Whoa! He's a good actor.
What's his name? I forget.
I'll tell you
American history.
No, it's cool, Britain? It'll come up in the middle. You don't have to look it up, it'll come up.
I don't want
to
do that.
You don't want to wait?
The Japanese are planning something bigger.
Really, are they?
So what's the target? We believe it's Midway.
Oh, this is the battle that turned the tide?
Yeah.
Washington disagrees.
Patrick Wilson.
Washington is wrong. Today we're going to be underdogs. Today we prove the American Navy isn't a joke.
Oh. Aaron Eckhart, wow. Luke Evans.
Whoa.
Nick Jonas? What the fuck are you doing in this?
They're gonna kill him off in the first 20 minutes.
What's he gonna do? Sing about the victory? I'm talking shit. My name's Nick too, anyways.
Huh.
That honestly looked good.
It does, but it's not the kind of movie I would go see, to be honest with you.
Of course not.
It's not my jam.
Because you suck.
It's not even that. It's just not, asshole. It's just not my jam, man.
No. It looks like a good movie.
You know?
And I'll be honest with you. It's not something I'd buy in theaters.
Like if it was on TV? Maybe.
Now, here's the unfortunate part. Ooh, and usually when I say this, it's usually a bad thing. But I'll wait for Netflix for this. Only for one reason. I know I'm not going to spend my money on this.
Right.
I don't want to sit there and think about the war that happened.
That's my thing. I'm not a war movie kind of guy. You know what I mean?
I'll watch it. Like, for example, I watched Jarhead. I watched...
Saving Private Ryan?
Yeah, I saw that.
Fun fact, I've never seen Saving Private Ryan.
Really?
And I've heard great things about that movie. Like, really? Tom Hanks was...
Yeah, no. He did his thing, bro.
Did he? Good for him, man.
But, anyways, again, like, oh, shit, that's Deadpool's enemy. I forgot his name.
Ajax?
He was in fucking Game of Thrones for, like,
three episodes, right?
And then that man disappeared.
It's the Soap Man!
He's like, listen.
Listen. Right? Fucking Ajax.
But
I knew I recognized his face.
But, Patrick Wilson, that's a great actor. He was in another movie, which you definitely need to see.
Hmm.
I believe it was called Candy.
Candy.
I believe it was called that. Let me make sure.
Patrick Wilson.
He's a great actor. He really is.
I know I've seen him, but he's kind of like one of those actors I never really knew about, you know?
What? Are you bugging, bro? He's in everything. The Conjuring 2.
He's the main dude in The Conjuring.
He's the Warren guy.
Yeah.
He is Warren.
He is Mr. Warren, yeah.
Filmography. Okay.
He's been in a lot of shit then, huh?
Yeah. Look at Watchmen.
That's right. He was Night Owl. Yeah.
Night Owl.
Yeah, he's a good actor.
Insidious. Prometheus, The Conjuring.
He was in Prometheus, wasn't he?
Jack Strong, Annabelle, Stretch. Bro, he's been in a
You know what it was? As soon as I saw the glasses, I recognized his fucking face, and I was like, where have I seen him
before? What the fuck?
What?
He was the president of the United States in Batman v Superman.
Donald no Justice. Shit!
He was the voice.
Yeah.
Because we only heard the voice of the president.
No shit, that's
Holy
funny.
Holy shit.
I love this trivia, I swear to God. Patrick Wilson trivia, guys. And that's what we're going to call this episode.
There it is. Hard candy. Hard candy.
Mm-hmm.
That's a movie about a pedophile that was basically, he would go after high school chicks, he would go after middle school chicks, but what he did was he would lure them to like a coffee shop or just a space, kind of that, social space. That they could meet.
Yeah.
They would talk, and then he'd lure them back, he'd rape them, and then kill them.
Jesus.
So.
And he was in this? He was the starring role in this?
He was the guy who was doing it.
Jesus Christ.
So, that girl from Juno.
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. The main chick. I know her.
I forgot her name.
She's been typecasted in the same role.
I apologize. I don't remember the name.
It's all right.
But she went over there, and she basically manipulated him, and she got the upper hand on him and started torturing him.
No shit.
That movie is serious.
No shit. That movie,
you have no idea how serious it is. Like, she was talking about castrating him. She had him tied up to a table where she was about to castrate him. Like, yo, that movie is...
Holy shit.
It's something else.
Yeah.
That movie is something else.
No shit.
And she did it all in the name of the people who he fucking did.
No shit. Wow. That's a serious fucking movie then.
It's one of those... Where do you cross that line where it's like barbaric and you're doing the wrong thing and you'll get arrested?
Right.
But then it's like he's a fucking sicko. He's
a pedophile. Well, it's like when you hear these stories about the guys who get arrested for beating the shit out of somebody who raped one of their family members.
And then they get
they get thrown in jail
and raped and all that. Oh, they get fucked up.
Yeah.
That's what that movie is. I'm telling you, Hard Candy is a must-watch.
No shit. Well, guys, if nothing else, if Midway's not your jam, or if Midway is your jam, go and see it. But if not, Hard Candy, if you haven't already fucking seen it.
Yeah.
Final thoughts then, my brother?
Support Patrick Wilson?
Hell yeah. Right? Again, he's one of those actors. I didn't realize he was in a lot of shit that he is in. And now that I know that, it's like, he is. Wow.
And he's in a... Definitely underrated actor.
Definitely, man.
He's definitely underrated. Definitely. He's a great actor. I think that...
he's done a lot of different roles then, too. No, he has.
And that's the thing. He's a chameleon.
Yeah.
He can move.
Yeah. Like, when you compare a role like this to, like, something like Hard Candy and then something to Night Owl, and it's like... Yeah. Those are three different fucking people, man.
Like, think about it. Watchmen.
Yeah.
You felt like he was a dork. Yeah. He was a weirdo,
he
right?
He sold it, man.
But then, if you watch Hard Candy, you can feel like he's an adult.
He's an evil asshole.
But that's the thing. You don't feel that way.
No.
He feels like an average Joe.
No shit. And that's what fucks you up about it.
He has an addiction.
Oh, my God.
And that's his addiction.
That's fucked, man.
Kids.
Yeah. You know what I mean? That's fucked.
It's not little kids.
No, but high school kids. Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it's...
Fuck, dude.
It's...
And he fucking sells the role.
Again, great actor.
Right.
I like him. He obviously continuously works with Zack Snyder.
Yeah.
I don't think this is a Zack Snyder film.
No, this is not Snyder.
But he's, again, great actor.
Yeah, Wes Took and Roland Emmerich.
Yeah, no, great actor. If you're not going to see this movie, go watch some
Hard
of his
Candy,
other
right.
movies.
Hell yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hard Candy is definitely a must-watch. If you haven't seen it, watch it.
I dig it.
If you're under 18...
Stay away from that movie.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, guys, brush that dust off your shoulders. Brush that dust off that beautiful ass subscribe button. If you really like what we do here, then comment, ring that bell, and drop us a tip on Patreon. Watch for the dust following these sprolling credits, and we will see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye, bitches.
Man, that movie sounds fucked.
That movie is crazy.
We gotta watch it.